orange braid in my hair. That's a braid pattern. Like 10 something at night, almost 11. I'm trying to finish this little braid pattern I got going on. I may not be able to finish do the crochet hand today because I'm tired, but I am gonna get finished with the braid pattern. So I don't want my hair to be a hot mess for work in the morning. Not supposed to be with that. Keep it braided down, going to the back. The back of my head be looking crazy. 'Cause I can't see back there. I don't know why my hair is so sensitive today. Just took braids out from 3 weeks ago. Has it been 3 weeks for those? I think it's only been two. But my hair is growing, honey. I've got like three little braids left. This one's gonna be braided down a little short because the nape of my neck is already finished, basically. I gotta figure out the dermatology of my head so I can get all my braids down right. But for right now, it's just gonna be lightliest until I figure it out. You gotta have the work of a dermatologist. Figure out your braid patterns. My hair kinda tangled. And I did comb it out. Sleepy. My hair's getting thick. Like, how's that even happening? Last braid, good grief. Last braid, last braid, last braid, last braid, last braid. Oh my goodness. My arm's tired too. I think I might wear my hair like this to work tomorrow. Ouch. I'll probably throw some clip-ins in the back part of it. And I am not braiding my hair all the way to the nape of my head. That's a no-no. Is a big no-no. This is the thread that I use. It's what you call it? A weave thread for your hair weave. I use this to sew my hair in the back. So I need that. And I need a ruby bend. I'm coating my rubber band with my hair grease. And then I am just securing it. Securing it like that. I know my parts is a mess, but it is what it is. I'm surprised I can braid my hair now. Yes. I'm so happy for that. I am not going to pull my edges out, but I am going to lay them down. The edges don't get pulled. Okay. Put that mousse on now. And tie my hair down. This is the kind of mousse I'm using. And this is what I'm putting on my scalp. And it works, baby. It's got my hair going like a wild weed. And I will come back tomorrow and show y'all my results for my hair. Hey y'all, this is the end result of my hair. And I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. Look, 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 look. Pull it up in a ponytail, yes, 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 yes. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it, yes. This is how we do it, yes. I'm loving my hair, y'all. Put it on this side, put a part on that side, I heard you was looking for me, this is gorgeous.